Hi, I'm Trantor from 4x4offroads.com. In this presentation, I will introduce the basic steps and strategy for lifting your 4x4. Some of the lifted 4x4s you see in truck shows are only used as display items and not really intended for off-roading. But here I show you some practical steps you can take to modify your own 4x4 because you want to make it truly usable off-road. Lifting and modifying your 4x4 is a compromise between off-road capability and on-road handling. You can't go as far as you want, limited by your budget and other resources and how you intend to use your 4x4. You also want to keep it street legal, and then you also have to consider your local lift laws. Please note that I am not a lawyer and any modification you do to your truck is your own responsibility. The big picture steps for lifting your 4x4 are: set your modification goals, decide on tires, lift as much as needed, get lower gears and lockers, suspension modification, steering considerations, and engine choice. Let's start with your modification goals. You want to have great off-road handling while still being able to drive it safely on the highway. You want to keep your vehicle light. The lighter your 4x4 is, the more likely it'll get further without getting stuck. It will also consume less fuel and replacement parts are less costly. Larger tires can crawl over larger obstacles. Placing the tires closer to the corners means better angles and better weight distribution. High articulation makes it easier for the tires to adjust to irregular surfaces. Strong driveline means less chance of breakdown. Having lockers helps in the most challenging situations. Now, to discover the other major steps to modify and lift your 4x4, and enter your name and email address in the box on the right. See you on the other side.